Hi, I'm Steve Dorn and welcome to Trail Boss. Today, we're going to talk about the 32 ACP. Over the years, the 32 ACP has gotten a really bad rap in my opinion. People forget that this was the gun of choice for people who worked in OSI and the CIA right up until the 1970s. The 32 was also well liked by people like Elmer Keith, the father of the 44 Magnum. He liked to use it for small game and anything up to white-tailed deer. When I was a kid, a lot of my relatives owned 32 ACPs and 32 revolvers. In fact, my grandmother carried a 32 Smith & Wesson revolver in her apron. I prefer the 32 over the 380 and the 25, and the reason is there's a much broader base of ammunition available for the gun. My favorite is the 1903 32 Colt automatic. In my opinion, the 32 is way more fun to shoot and is much more accurate than the other small caliber center fire ammunition. It was also one of General Patton's favorite guns and Harry Archer, who was the gadget guy for the CIA. Both General Patton and Harry Archer carried this gun throughout their entire career. In fact, the general referred to it as his social gun. Whether you're a famous military general or a CIA undercover operative or just a guy wanting to have fun for the weekend out in the field, the 32 is a great choice.
As always, be safe by being prepared. God willing, we'll see you on the trail. Please join us at Shiloh TV for news, articles, equipment tests, videos, tips, and much, much more.